do people like space? Well, I'll tell you, because we all looked up at the stars, right? It's sort of a part of us. We could sort of say, here, I'm part of nature. And I think that that's one of the things we have to look at with science literacy, is about doing hands-on science education. It's not enough to tell somebody to read something in a book.